I had surgery exactly 2 weeks ago. I had a breast augmentation and a tummy tuck where on the tummy tuck, they did an incision that goes from hip bone to hip bone. And yesterday I had some pretty significant swelling around the incision. So I did this as a first treatment, and the swelling literally has gone down half of the amount of what it was yesterday. So I'm hoping with each treatment, it'll help me get rid of all this swelling. The interesting part was yesterday I was very lightheaded an hour after this, and I think a lot of it was getting the anesthesia and all the antibiotics and everything that's been pumped into my body. It sort of felt like I was flushing it out yesterday. All antibiotics and anesthesia is it sort of stops your digestive system, and I definitely, things were back on track as of today, so that was exciting too.